tall, which our plans called for at 315 feet. But the FAA called the bishop who was having it built and told him he was going to have to put a big red blinking light on top of it. He didn't like that idea, so they shortened it because anything 210 feet and higher has to have a light from the airport. So it's 208 feet, no red blinking light, built in 1965 to commemorate the 400th anniversary of St. Augustine. It's built of 70 tons of stainless steel panels all welded together. The bottom third of it's filled with concrete, and it sticks 30 feet into the ground. Hurricanes don't bother it a whole lot. It replaced a cross that was on that spot prior to that. It was torn down in 1964. By the last really big hurricane that we had was Hurricane Dora. It was a Category 5 big one. So when they built this one, they said, we're going to do it right. And they built it out of concrete and steel and had to wait 50 years to find out if it was going to stand up. Because you can't just order off a hurricane to test your cross, right? You got to wait. And the next big one to come along was until Hurricane Matthew. It was 2016. And it was fine. If you look over to the left, straight to our left, there's a apartment building there. And just to the left of it, there's a three-story wooden tower over there. It looks like a great big duck flag. And there's a couple flags by it. That's the Fountain of Youth. Jennifer and I were there 125 years ago. I said that a while back, and a guy up front looked over at me and looked over at her and said, work for her. Thank you.
like, I don't see it.